If you have her whole discography, why'd you look her song up on YouTube?